This morning, Jenks Police are searching for two people caught on video stealing an ATM from a convenience store. Jenks Police gave us this video showing two people breaking into the Peyton's Corner store near 91st and Highway 75 around 1 a.m. Monday morning. You can see they dragged an ATM out of the store, loaded it into a truck, and then drove away. Police say the ATM was located nearby with the cash drawer removed. If you know anything about this, call Jenks Police.